Good afternoon and Jai Hind students. Well, you all must be wondering why Hina ma'am is exercising. Because why we should exercise? Because exercise is good for our health. It keeps us fit and active. Yes. Now, today we start with the dialogue book and the first unit. That means the first chapter of the dialogue book is what? Is from top to toe. Okay? From top to toe. Fine? And today we are going to do one activity. And the activity is on page number 5. Fine? On page number 5. There is a picture of a person is given and he is exercising. Fine? He is exercising. He is lying down in the posture. Okay? Now what you have to do, you have to describe the picture with the help box. There are few words are given in the help box. They are the positions. Fine? Like, raise your arms and fold your arms. How do we fold the arms? Raise, that means raise your arms. Then you have bend your knees. Okay, your knees, bending your knees. Fine. Then you have cross your legs. Okay, now sit down and stand up, lie down. These are the positions which are given and you can even use different postures. Even you can speak about the different postures. You will be speaking why we should exercise. Fine? What are the benefits of exercise? With that, you can even show me one of the posture. Okay? You can stretch, you can do stretching, you can jump, you can do jumping jack. Any one of the exercise or any one of the posture of the exercise. Fine? After this, you will be speaking why we should exercise. You will be recording your video and you will be sending it to me on my personal number, that is 89350-2300. I repeat, 89350-2300. With this, stay fit and exercise daily. Bye-bye.